I was lost. I was confused. I'm a kid. But my strong, my voice was a little bit weak, and I was too wordy. My tail was wagging half-heartedly, which means that I was indecisive. You can pass this around. Sophomore year. English classes focused more on characterization. That's when I started my journey as a writer.
I was beautiful there.
I wrote creative pieces and non-creative pieces. I made sure to make relevant to the topic at hand. I was a young adult cat. My tail was gently wagging back and forth, showing that I was intently focusing on something. Yeah. 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 Junior year, I took more challenging courses. I had SATs to worry about, but I also took a dance competition. My vocab lengthened. I had a varied word choice and stronger transitions in my stories. I was a full adult cat. My tail was bent forward over my head, which meant I had a carefree move. I was thinking. I battled procrastination. But sorry. Overall, I grew stronger.
When the dawn comes tonight,
and final year, with Miss Vitale, senior year, I learned how to make thesis statements more proper and how to fully answer a prompt. My tail waved quietly side to side, showing my contentment. But as I looked to the, as I looked to the future,
touch me,
my tail flips forward
so
at a fast pace.
Me.
I greet the future with pointed ears and perhaps, trembling whiskers. But I know I will improve as I take what I've learned and move on to college.
A new day.
Catch it, Alex.
Vitaly is so soft and smells so good. I think it's the Vitaly cat.
Janina, what's your YouTube channel?
This isn't even my vlogging camera.
Are you vlogging? Is that your vlogging camera?
No, it's not.
No.
Welcome to our vlog.
This is a vlog about...
Hey!
Day today. Finally, it's not raining, it's not cold, and I'm waiting for my ride at Tapscoil Middle School, the old alma mater. Mom should be coming from there.
Right now, I'm sick.
Ramya is extra nasally today.
I don't want to talk to anybody.
It is so dumb.
They literally only gave, like,
okay, that is not okay.
Lauren is hugging Olaf.
I feel like a lot of people are going solo this year. I think it's because at this point, we all hate.
I think so too.
And like, I like more.
I am on your blog. You might see. You're on blog. Jaylene, this is Jaylene Shim, but her real name is, what's your real name? What's your real name?
They're gonna track me.
Jaylene Shim, and she lives in.
I'm still.